Hello everyone and welcome back to Fastback Racing. My name is Jason and this is part one of two of the LEGO Technic Monster Jam Dragon build. So I got everything laid out. I got the LEGOs in little dishes. I got the decals. Just flying over there. I got this thing. I got the guide, the instruction. So the reason why it's part one of two builds, since I do like to go step by step, going through all 60 steps in one video is too long. So there's there's 60 steps. So I wanna do half. So once we get to 30, that's the end of part one. But as always, when I'm doing a vehicle, LEGO build, I gotta do the tires first. So we're gonna get all four of these ready. One. Two. And three. All right, so we got all four tires built and ready. Let's start the build. Here we go. I need that piece. Like some of these big pieces I can probably put on the table. I'm gonna keep that in there. There we go. This is what I need. And then I need, for step two, I need this. I guess I need to move this back over here. I need two of these. One goes here. Another goes here. Thank you. does not want to go in there. Oh, that's why. Hold on. There we go. All right. There we got part step two done. And step four is done. All right, so step five. I need one of these pieces again. Need this yellow piece. It's gonna go like that. So that's going to go right there. I just realized I'm missing this. It goes right here. Oh yeah. So, part six, or step six. I guess I should turn off the ringer so that way I'm not disturbed. Step six goes right here. step 7. This. And another blue one. There we go. Step 8, we need 2 of these. They go on both sides. Just making sure they're all the same size. So, step 9 and page 9 are done. I'm gonna need this. Then we need a second one of these. Oops. Alright, and then we need 4 of these blue ones. Alright, so steps 10 through 14, done. That's step 15, and then we just need another long piece here. Alright, step 15 through 17 is done. Moving on. Alright, so we need two of these T things here. All right, so we need this move through here, and then we need two of these gray things. Alright, step 18 and 19 is done. I need one of these gray. If you can hear the birds singing. Yep. Okay. I hit Toby, or my foot did. Let's see. Yeah, I'm in the living room and you probably can hear. That's why we can hear the birds. My grandma has the back door open. She's doing something. Okay. I think we put this upright. Now that I got this. Oops. Okay. So it goes right there, and then need two of these. You just go on the other side. All Yeah, I'm doing this build in the living room because Abigail, usually my assistant on building these Legos, she's in my chair, and I'm a softie, and I just let her stay there. All right, so we got 20 and 21 done. Let's move on. I think we're gonna need two of those. Find the other one right here. Here. So not only do you get to hear the birds, you also get to hear the washer. All right, and then we take this one. It in. All right, steps 22 and 23 are done. There it is. That's what I was looking for, right here. So, I will need one of these. Put to these pieces on both sides. And it goes right here. All right. Step 24 is done. This. And all right, so that's step 25 right here. All let's see. Okay, so for 26, I need one of these blue. It goes right here. That's for 26. So think of that. We'll find out. Oh, I need two. Okay. Does not want to go in. I wonder if I can push it out. There we go. Push that one out and see if I can get this one in. Okay, got that one in. Try to get the second one in. There we go. Alright, that's step 26. Step 26 done. Second one here, and oh, I forgot the last. Okay, there we go. Whoops, forgot the other two parts. There we go. And then it goes right there. All right, so step 27's done. All right, so I'm gonna need this piece for step 28. Goes right there. Goes down here. There we go. Alright. And we got that piece and this piece. There we go. Alright. So, part 29 is done. Alright, so I'm gonna end part one here, and we'll start with part 30 in the next video. And before I do, I wanna thank my assistant, Toby here. Let me bring him over. Come here, Toby. This is Toby. He was on the floor supervising. So say hello to everyone on YouTube. So thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in part 2. Bye.